that you don't do a roadshow, you don't talk to a crowd, you don't hold the meeting, just to proceed from here to the hotel. Maybe we can agree that we allow three vehicles to go into the hotel, from the hotel. If there is another program, we should not have a procession.
What I suggest we do?
Yes.
So that we work within the law, eh?
Yes.
What you're saying is illegal. You know that very well. But we understand your situation. What you need to know is that we understand the pressure you're under. It's coming from there.
Okay.
So let's now work a mechanism that has a semblance of a legal position. Because sooner or later, you as an individual, you'll be sued and you'll lose the case. We don't want to do that. We are one family. We all know what we want. We want a better police service. Right? That's not retired the national interest for doing its job. That's what we want. We are looked after. And police look after citizens. So what we do, we go where we are going, escort us. Not two vehicles, three vehicles. A number of vehicles. If you are able to throw tear gas like that and bombs, certainly you can protect us from those PF thugs. It's the thugs you're afraid of.
Let us progress,
my friend.
No, we are going.
No. You came to me here 2 hours.
Yes.
Behave yourself, right? Behave yourself.
No, let us agree.
Right? Behave yourself. Sorry. Because we have a decent conversation. Listen. After we go where we are going, then we have a meeting of my leaders and the police command to decide how we move. Because I've come here for radio, I've come here within the law. There's a funeral. So I think the decent thing to do is that we are taken out there. From there, you assign a group, a small group of people, to talk with my leaders, to map out how we are going to work together as civilized people. Tonight you talk. I'm not addressing any rally in the night. I can't. There you don't have to come in because of these guys won't allow me to do that. Because it's unsafe, isn't it? Because of police uniforms who are PF cadres. We know that. Amongst your ranks, you know that.
Sir, we are prolonging.
So, no. Don't force me into a situation. Do not do that. Please, remember to respect each other. You are police officers, not to force people. You are a servant. So, my colleagues will meet with you in the evening. You choose whoever to discuss. Because I don't want to be a prisoner. I'm already a prisoner here. So let's go. You escort us where we are going, because I don't know where I'm going. The locals know where I'm going.
But have we agreed on the number of vehicles that you are going
Why?
That is where the problem is.
But how many are we here?
Agree, I mean, Valung. If you won't agree...
No, Valung, listen. How many are we here? How many vehicles do we need?
No, hang on. So it's better we agree.
Please, don't threaten people.
So that we look at the security of...
Don't threaten people. I detest anyone trying to... I detest anyone trying to threaten a fellow citizen. You have no right to threaten me. So I am saying, we are very few. How many vehicles do we need?
No, we are very few here. That's why...
Yes?
Yeah.
So we go where we are going.
We are agreeing.
But so where we are going, let me put it this way. Where we are going, we feel insecure from rogue policemen. So we need security ourselves, not your security. If you give us security, we appreciate it. But you, one of you will sell us the PF tax. And they will come and attack us. We don't want that. So that's why I'm saying we sit together with my team. Let's go where we are going. I don't know where we are going.
Yes.
We don't even need many vehicles.
Yes.
We can even jump in your vehicle.
No, you should still have your own.
You asked for three vehicles. We are offering to go into your vehicle.
I agreed with the deputy commissioner. We had agreed five vehicles.
And we had lined up the vehicles.
So let's go to that plan.
Because you are talking too much.
No problem. No. You know, I don't like you threatening citizens.
Yeah.
Citizens must see you as safety, as protection, not as a threat. Change that attitude. You find citizens be very close to you.
Let us agree.
Five, you had agreed.
I've spoken to those five vehicles, the president and his security.
Why wasting time?
I think we made progress. The commissioners understood that five vehicles are nearby here. Then
but
we move.
Also just want you to go with us.
Yes.
Because we are aware of the PF thugs and their plans.
tiziba biri kuchitika mhm maona chizimbi chiri namatuka.
So you escort us because you've created the situation yourself. So
let's one sir? Bring the vehicles.
Okay.
No, we agreed.
But I didn't agree with him.
And he's just going around in circles. He's agreed.
Guys, we respect him.
Yes, sir.
We respect him and his team. So we have concluded.
Yeah.
Five vehicles. But I'm also saying escort us. Because you've created a volatile situation yourself as police. I'm honest with you. If the police don't interfere, everything will go on. We're campaigning, voting will go well. But if you threaten people, people will all run you. That's what revolutions do. And you are our brother. Why should we allow a situation like that? You should protect us. We should protect you. We are one family. Thank you, sir. Please escort us. Eh? Don't leave us to the wolves. Because if you leave us to the PF thugs, then our members will be forced to protect us.
Because I've explained to you the situation.
We have passed that stage, sir.
Hello. Yeah, let's make progress. We move, sir.
I've explained to you. And we have
agreed. Don't plant PF flags on us.
We have agreed that it will be only 5 vehicles.
Yes, yes, please.
We've agreed. Agreed. Yeah. We don't have a problem.
But you escort us.
We escort
us.
You'll be there.
And that you should talk to your people that they don't.
We are president. We are going to put you in a case.
Hello. Me, I'm a leader. Yes. You are a leader. You lead these men and women. Eh?
Correct.
I lead my party. That's why you and I must be talking to each other. You and he must be talking. He's my president here, regional president. This situation was unnecessary. We managed it in Mambwe through talking. We managed it in Lundaze. You are failing to provide leadership. This is a test of leadership. Because two leaders, he and you,